Okay, good golden cockerel. Dropping those shoulders, tucking your butt, sinking your chest, knowing where your dantian is, their area is, tongue on your palate, head straight up, okay? Recognizing that cable drilled through the middle of your skull. Golden cockerel standing on its left. Shift weight. Out and to the side on an L. Where's your bow and arrow? Sit back, sit down, pivot, root down, hold your ball, center, out and to the side. Part the wild horse's mane. Sit back, sit down, pivot, firm down on the T. Out and to the side. Part the wild horse's mane. Sit back, sit down, parallel higher on a T. Ear, heel, hand, turn the hips and legs. Brush knee. Sit back, sit down, pivot, parallel higher on a T. Where are your spirals? Sit back, sit down, pivot, left hand to your shoulder. All together as you multitask. Sit back, sit down, pivot, parallel higher, smooth everything out. Sit back, sit down, pivot, hold your ball, out into the side. As your hands move for the vibe, using your hips and waist to move. Separate and roll back and sit down. Make yourself small as you generate that energy. Sit down, sit back. Hold your ball. We're going to part the wild horse's mane. Out and to the side. Here it is. Sit back, sit down. Pivot. Hold your ball on a tee. Out and to the side. Part the wild horse's mane. Flip that hand and join it. Sit back, sit down. Middle. Pivot out. Cloud hands in the 24. One rotation. Second rotation. Third rotation. Keep your head up. Hook. Out and to the side, single whip. Half step forward, sit back, keep your head up, pat your horse, go up his mane, cross at your wrist, step out to the left as you palms down, gather that energy, center, then kicking out. And in, L stance on a heel, get a good stretch as you double clench his ears. Sit back, sit down, pivot all the way around. Left hand, left foot up, two, kick, out. In, hook, toe down in line with that heel, drop, slither along that leg, set, up, golden cockle. Toe down in line with that heel, pivot, hook, look at that hook, split, drop, halfway, start to veer to the right, to set, up, golden cockerel. Extend the knee as your heel comes down as you hold your ball. Out with your heel, rotate that ball, right hand on the forehead as you turn your hips and waist to shuttle on the right. Sit back, sit down, pivot out, hold your ball. Left foot, left hand turns the ball, shuttles on her left. Half step to the back. Set up your right hand as you bend, flex your back knee to go to the bottom of the seat. Up one hand, join it with the other hand, touch in the middle, step out, flush arms like a fan. Sit back, sit down, pivot, toe up and down, out to deflect, then parry. Sit down, sit back, pivot out, pivot in, tuck the right hand inside the crosshairs, embrace the tiger, rotate as you come up, chest level, both palms are facing, use your core to push out, separate, what do? Hands go for the ride, how? Drop your shoulders, flex your knees, rotate, heel up, off the ground to close your form. Okay, Yang Ten form. When you do Yang Ten form now, try to expand your knowledge and see where these short movements are derived. Okay, conjure up that where it stems from the 24, of course. Commencing form. Pass the bird. bird's tail. Use the power of your hips and waist. Hips and waist, hips and waist. Make yourself small to power that energy. Front and forward. Center, take that time. Move that ball, push them away. Turn your hips and waist. Sit down, sit back. So small, extend. Okay, I'm going to try to do a non-stop. And each time, my delivery will give you the focus that I want you to have while we're doing the movements. Your job, it remains to be a harder task in that you need to not do what you normally do, but listen for direction. If you're doing what you normally do, then there's no sense of coming to class, okay? So open up your mind. Your Tai Chi posture, how do you grow a little taller? Grow through your spine, okay? Stretch out your spine so that you're a little taller, but yet still in your Tai Chi posture. Commencing form, downward fold, shift weight, open, 50-50 rotate, deep breath, use your core, push down, flex your knees, drop your shoulders, T-stand, part the wild horse's knee, bring that ball in, out into an L, stretch, slice, now sit down. Center with the ball, L stance, and stretch, sit back, out, carry that ball, move that ball, stretch, half step, hold your ball, spin it to the right, look at your right hand as it goes up, on your toe of the left, set it down, point, white crane, sit on the back. Drop the front foot, then bisect to your dantian. Spiral to your right. Lift up the front foot. Brush knee. One. Sit back. Twist. Spiral. Multitask. Brush knee. Two. Sit back. Zigzag. Set up the top hand. Turn the hips and waist, power with your body. Half step. Sit back on the back foot, rock the front foot to its toe, then sit it on its heel as you play a loop. Weight on the back. Center, glance at the higher hand that's in the back. Lift at the same time you bring it to the ear, toe, heel, pivot to the middle as you repulse the monkey bar. Center higher, glance. Lift, ear, toe, heel. Pivot on the ball of your foot as you meet in the center. Slide back, side push forward. Center, higher. Lift, ear, toe, heel. Meet in the center as you pivot. Slide and repulse, swing. Center, lift, up, toe, heel. Meet, pivot, slide. Hold your ball on a T stance. Root down, store that energy. Out on an L. Push that opponent away. Turn your hips and waist. Hands go for the ride. Then drag down the bird's tail. Look back, sit back. Turn, contact. Push only in the middle of your body. Separate and go down. Make yourself small as you then spiral forward. Sit back, sit down. Pivot, root down, holding your ball, storing that energy. Are you still listening to me? On an L, push the opponent away. Turn your hips and waist, reposition, grasp the bird's tail. Turn with your hips and waist, turn with your hips and waist, contact, push out. Roll back, Make yourself small. Generate that energy forward. Sit back, sit down. Pivot, cup. Use your hips and waist. 9 o'clock, two things happen. Flip the hands on a T-stance. One thing happens at 3 o'clock, hook. Left hand comes across the face, out on an L. Move out, turn the hips and waist, stretch out, single whip. Sit back, sit down. As you pivot, you get into the 12 o'clock cup, and two things happen. Turn with your waist, middle. Two things happen, middle. Two things happen, rotation two. Use your hips and waist to move, not your hands. This is rotation three. Middle, 12 o'clock, hook the back hand, look at it. Across your face in a T stance, out on an L, push out, turn the hip, the palm, good stretch. Half step. Sit back by going all the way back, loosening up that front foot to lift up. Go up the horse's mane. Cross at the wrist. Step out to the left with your heel. Palms down. Gather that energy. Center and out. In. L stance. Heel. Stretch out. Back, pivot, turn, gather energy, left foot, left hand, up, kick, out, in hook, look, toe, down, along your foot, up to set, stretch out, shift weight, golden cockle, toe, pivot, hook, split, pivot to the right, stretch out, set, shift weight up, golden cockle. Extend the knee, heel down, rotate your balls, right hand to the forehead as you turn your hips away, shuttle on your right. Sit back, sit down, pivot out, hold ball, rotate that ball up to your forehead, push out by turning your hips and waist, shuttle left. Half step to the back. Set up the top hand. Bend the back knee. Go down to the bottom of the seat. One hand, join it by the other hand. Touch, lift up that foot. Extend the knee. Flash arms like a fan. Sit back, sit down. Pivot on your toe, up and down. Spin out to deflect. And parry. Sit back, sit down, pivot, 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 shift weight, cross, up, rotate, push, separate, body come down, off your shoulders, flex your knees, gravity takes care of your hands as you lift off the ground. Thank you. kapha. Stamina in each set we do, give it a little bit more energy because it's logical. If you're doing Tai Chi, the energy is stored within you. Okay, so that should be getting, the storage should be getting greater as we do more sets. Commencing from. Watch your opponent. Lift. Watch your opponent. Center. Lift. Watch your opponent. Modify the right foot. Center. Out your movements, cross the bird's tail. Turn your hips and waist. cup and tea. Out on an L. First single rhythm. Sit back. Pivot. 12 o'clock cup. Out hands. Use your hips and waist. Hands go for the ride. Second rotation. Hook the backhand. Step out. Second single whip. Half step. Sit back on the back foot. Weight on the back. Rock the front foot. High pat on the horse. Cross. Step out. Gather that energy. Center right hand, right foot. And out. And in. Punch him. Sit back. Weight on the back. Turn. Left foot, left hand. Up. And out. In. Toe in line. Drop. Set. Shift weight. Golden cockle. Toe. Pivot. Hook. Split. Don't get tired. You're still energized. Keep it going. Up. Extend a knee. Hold your ball. Out. Spin. Turn hips and waist. Shuttle. Sit back. Out. Ball. Out. Spin. Shuttle. Left. Half step. Set up the right hand. Bend the back knee all the way down. One hand, then join it by the other hand. Touch. Extend the knee. Hands go to the right. Sit back. Pivot. One sweep up. Up, down. Deflect. Lifting when you're higher, twist, open, in, tuck the right hand in, embrace, up, push, drop, lift, off, toe, time, young 24, commencing form. Thank you. you a break. My turn to perform, and then we'll do it together, okay? So look for something that you feel that is a little different and ask yourself why. Then if you want to draw it to my attention, then please ask me. ready to do it a little bit better, a little bit different, get out of your comfort zone. You're in class, you want to learn something new and refresh your repertoire, not the same old way. Okay, here we go.